moving with the horse in your knees. In your knees, in your knees, in your knees. Go up, go up. Keep soft. Commit to stand. Stay with the horse, stay with the horse, stay with the horse. Upper body steady. Okay, that was a better stand than before. Yep. You've got to keep, keep moving with the horse. Yeah, through the knees.
Should
my a bit more rigid? Stay with the horse, steady. Keep feeling what's happening. Good, that was better. I think just because you sort of hopped on for the first time, you've been relating to using the horse for the last couple of times, you've got to feel the
same.
What's the parameter of the stand, Charlie? A little bit short.
Good, okay, that's enough for him.